you for being here.
Current United States approach to that threat, or should it move to a more active consideration of a military strike?
I'm very satisfied with the planning process, both within this building and in the interagency. We spend a lot of time on Iran, and we'll continue to do so.
Protect themselves. We are strong enough to be able. If they are allowed to turn nuclear, it will be the end of any non-proliferation regime. It can change the landscape, not just of the Middle East. So we think that they should be blocked, and I think that the time is clearly, at this stage, a time for sanctions and diplomacy. We expect that sanctions to be effective and to be limited in time. Focus from position of strength and self-confidence. Those balance disrupting weapon systems, including rockets or missiles, are considered to be a threat to the stability of the region. We do not intend to provoke any kind of major collision in Lebanon or vis-a-vis Syria, as it were mentioned, but we are watching closely these developments and think that they do not contribute to the stability in the region. Sincere negotiations with the Palestinians and later on with the rest of our neighbors.
Syria and Iran are providing Hezbollah with rockets and missiles of ever-increasing capability. And we are at a point now where Hezbollah has far more rockets and missiles than most governments in the world. And this is obviously destabilizing for the whole region. And so we're watching it very carefully.